What if Trello was a little more fun and cheered you on while you did your work? I'm going to show you how you can make it do that. First of all, doing work is hard, and honestly, it should be celebrated. When we show up and do the things we're meant to do, we don't always get a little pat on the back, but we should give ourselves one. So I can't personally come pat you on the back and celebrate you for the things you've done, but I can do the next best thing, which is give you this thing you can activate that's going to help you celebrate when you check an item off your to-do. A newsletter supporter asked me if I could make a Mario coin sound when she checked an item off her checklist, and I was like, I actually think I can. I'll show you how it works, how to use it, and stick around to the end because I'm going to actually show you some other things you can do to make your Trello environments a little bit more fun. Okay, so here's how it works. Let's say I've got a card on here, and I've got a checklist with thing one, thing two, all of the different things on here. When I check one off, I get a little confetti spray and a little celebration sound. And again, it's so fun, it's super easy. To try this out, check the description. I'm gonna include a link to what you need to activate here. So take that, paste that link in here. You're gonna be prompted to create a free PixieBrix account, totally free. You can connect it with your Google account, super easy to do. You'll then be prompted to answer a few quick questions. You can skip those. And then you're gonna need to add the Chrome extension. Just do this, click add to Chrome. Gonna ask you a few questions, it's gonna take a second, and then you'll come back and your mod is ready for you to use. And you'll come here, just click activate, and you're gonna be ready to go. Try it out. Go ahead and type something, and then go ahead and there it is. If you're looking for some other fun things to do in Trello, check this out. Did you know that you can add a certain emoji, like the firework emoji, to a specific list in Trello, and then when you drag a card over, it sprays confetti across your screen? That's pretty cool, huh? You can also change the background of your Trello board. So let's say, for instance, you want something a little more fun than this blue background. Go to those three dots and click Change Background, and you can search for different photos or different colors. You could search for anything here. Oh, that looks really fun. Just change that to make it something fun. One more fun thing I like to do, you can add stickers. And so if you go to this same menu here, look for stickers, and you can drag things over to go onto your cards. So I think that's kind of a fun way to use Trello. And then, okay, I just can't help myself. I'm gonna have to show you one more thing. Open up a card, and if you wanna style it up a bit, you can add a cover. So click this cover button, and then you can either add a photo or you can add a specific color, and you can change the style of it. So you can see if it looks like this, then it's gonna take over the whole thing like that. But you could also change the cover so it looks like this and has the image at the top of it. So these are just a few things you can do to make Trello a lot more fun. Please try the mod. I've got the link in the description. It's totally free for you to try and make your boards more fun. Try out some of these tips and let me know what you think. And if you find this content useful, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and also check out my weekly newsletter about all things Trello, where you'll learn more fun tips like this. And, you know, you'll be productive, but you'll also have fun in Trello. Thanks for watching.